This has been Teamwork. Welcome to Teamwork. And near the end of the Metal Gear Solid. What'd you say, Dan? How do you feel about Metal Gear Solid?
Find that key. It fell somewhere in that drainage ditch. Use your mind detector.
Mind detector?
Yes, the mind detector works just like a metal detector. The position of the card key should show up on your radar screen.
You know, I never knew this. Motherfucker. I'm so glad I called him. There is still the matter of dying because of the cold water. Wanted help with.
You lost the key? Hurry up and find it. They've already entered the detonation code. The only way to stop that launch is to lock the system by re-inputting the detonation codes. If you use the mind detector, you should be able to find the key, even if it fell into the drainage ditch. Whatever you do, find that key.
So you can fast travel this game.
Really?
A car in the back of it, each box. First one's to a different location. Stay still inside that box, start traveling. The car will start moving and I'll drop you off depending on the box you're in.
Right, because there's a Jeep in the middle area. So you still gotta get back to the Jeep, but.
No, there are several different.
Got him.
takes care of pal code number one. Now, pal number two, freeze the key.
Is farther, excuse me. Yeah.
How long did it take him out for the PC?
This game?
Yeah.
How about that shit, guys? Kojima and his holes! Has this been teamwork? You should go check. Why get her on these holes?
Holy shit. Wait, is it still frozen? It'd be like Kojima to reset it.
Get me.
5 minutes!
This room.
Thank you.
Okay, there goes pal code number two. Next comes pal number three. Warm the key.
Now all the laptops reset, you have to bring in the keys. If only it was that easy, huh?
Snake, it's about Naomi Hunter.
Then you should talk to the Colonel. He's looking into it.
Turn your monitor off.
Okay, it's off. No one else can hear us. Go ahead.
Sorry, but I didn't want the Colonel to hear.
Okay, so what's up?
I've got a good friend in the Pentagon.
Yeah?
He's the one who told me about it. It looks like the DIA recently developed a new type of assassination weapon.
An assassination weapon?
Snake, have you ever heard of something called Fox Dye?
No. Fox Dye. Liquid and the others were talking about it.
Yeah. It's some kind of virus that targets specific people. I don't know all the details, but...
What are you trying to say?
It's too similar.
What is?
The cause of death. Didn't the Arms Tech President and the DARPA Chief, Decoy Octopus, die of something that looked like a heart attack?
Yeah.
Well, apparently, Fox Dye kills its victims by simulating a heart attack.
No. You're telling me that Naomi was behind it?
Snake, try to remember. Did Naomi give you some kind of injection?
A nanomachine.
She was in the best position to have done it, but I don't know what her motive was.
Does the Colonel know?
I'm not sure. But he still hasn't questioned her.
Okay, I'll ask him myself. Colonel, what's new with the Naomi situation?
I just placed Naomi under arrest.
Arrest?
She was sending coded messages towards the Alaskan base. I didn't want to believe it, but she must be working with the terrorists.
Are you sure?
I'm afraid so. She's being interrogated now.
What kind of interrogation?
Well, I'd like to avoid the rough stuff, but we don't even have any sodium pentothal here.
Call me if you find out anything.